name is Ana Širović and I'm a marine bioacoustician at the Scripps Institution of Oceanography. I study endangered and highly exploited marine animals by using passive acoustics. Generally, people know that whales make sounds, but they're less aware of the fact that lots of marine fishes and a variety of invertebrates also produce sounds. And we can use all those sounds to learn biologically important population level questions about various species. One of the large issues in the field of marine acoustics is the increase in ocean noise and overall increase in anthropogenic presence in the ocean. We use a variety of recorders that allow us to capture sounds. So we have a special system that we have developed here at Scripps that we use. It's called HARP, which stands for High Frequency Acoustic Recording Package. They allow us to record sound over long periods of time, up to a year, sampling over very large bandwidth. Essentially allows us to cover the entire bandwidth of ocean noise and sounds produced by animals. We need to understand better how exactly those increases are occurring on larger and smaller scales, but also how they're affecting marine animals. So there's two different kind of areas of both understanding the noise itself, where it's coming from, major contributors, but then also understanding how animals are responding to that noise and if it's affecting them in any important ways.